In this Relief Maker tutorial, we're going to cover the basics of model manipulation so that when you import your models, you can position them relative to the camera and relative to each other so that you have a great relief. A lot of the stuff that we're covering here is also covered in the mouse and keyboard interaction video, and so it may be a little bit duplicative if you've already seen that. To start, let's go ahead and import a model. Let's press plus, and let's import a bust of Beethoven. The first thing that we'll cover is model rotation. And so if we want to rotate the entire scene, we can left click outside of the model so that nothing is blue, and we can rotate it this way. For your first model, there's no distinction between rotating the scene or rotating the asset. It's all going to look the same. And so we're going to left click drag to rotate. We can mouse wheel in and out to scale the model, and we can hold down middle mouse to pan the model. When we're scaling with mouse wheel in and out, we get these jumps between the scale factors. And so if we want more control, hold down Alt and then left mouse drag, and you can get really fine control. That's the basics of model manipulation. And now let's move into something a little bit more advanced. We're going to add one more model, the Holy Hand Grenade of Antioch. And we can see that it comes in like this after we've auto-resized it. So unlike what we did first, which is when we rotated the scene, when we rotate the scene, everything rotates. And what we want right now is just for this model to be manipulated. So we need to left-click it to select it. Now, if we rotate the model, starting the mouse always on the model itself for whatever we're doing, we can rotate just this model. Similarly, if we start the mouse on a selected model, we can hold down middle mouse to pan it. And we can also use the scroll wheel to zoom the model. We see the model right now is basically in line with Beethoven, and so it's intersecting him. And if we want to bring it forward, we can hold down Alt. And then while hovering over the model, we can left-click drag the mouse to the right, or we can put it behind him, dragging to the left. In our case, we want Beethoven to be right next to the Holy Hand Grenade of Antioch. And so let's bring it a little bit forward. And let's bring it down a little bit. Maybe a little bit more forward. And now we're going to move the whole scene by unselecting the model. And in free space, we're going to pan. And we can keep rotating. And we can use these combination of techniques on individual models, panning them around when we select them, etc., and then also rotating the scene, which will rotate all the models, to get the final result that we're looking for. It's really important that you watch the video on relief perspective versus the observer camera, and that video is called Relief and Observer Cameras, under the Working with Imported Models section. And that's going to make your life a lot easier when you're dealing with complex scenes, perhaps with multiple models. Anyway, we've made our scene, we have the Holy Hand Grenade, and we have Beethoven. Let's go ahead and generate a relief. And that's pretty cool. Have fun with it and show us what you make.